spear. I didn't see it either. But judging, there it is right there. Stobbits gets a stick up between the legs of Dillon, and I think he's done for the night. Ryan Getzlaff is over having a conversation with Wes McCauley right now.
Pound of flesh as Burroughs, he made it look like he was falling to get the stick up into the chest. Riley went down quickly. And just hard to think that it's a coincidence given what just happened before and how they were after him.
He's in some pain, and that's earlier as he had to quickly leave the bench.
Clearly in pain, but not so now. So
that is dirty pool right there. That is something that you take a number.
Take a look again. There, little tap, but watch what happens when Cullen gets back up or hits here. Boom, look at that. That is shish kebab type. July, Canada. Put a lot of pieces of chicken. Put a lot of
one cross check there, and there it is there, the jab in a pretty sensitive area by Leon Draisaitl. So frustration obviously starting to come out with the Oilers here as Draisaitl, the cross check first, the little jab afterwards, and Tierney's going to go down.
To the right of the frame in front of the bench right there. 1-1 game in Calgary.
Mayhem makers are creating some mayhem, and here's another example of mayhem. That is not good.
This is the result, or this is why. A little tickle right there. Brandon Manning goes down. And then after Brandon Manning having a discussion with Tim Peel, said, that's my reaction. I get that shot from Mijan Lucic. That's how I'm going to react.
We're going to look at it on the replay. Burrow is able to tie that puck up or ask with that right pad. Some help from McQuaid. Oh, there's the stick work. Yep, there's the stick work by Marchand. Good call. Can't lead with the stick.
Vicious work with the stick. First of all, attacks the groin of Matt Bolesky, and it gets worse. Cross checker right in the chin. That could be five.
Straight this entire time. There's standing up in the middle of the ice is Jarrett. He takes a stick between the legs.
That was says he was speared by Mark Stahl, and he can't believe that everybody missed it. There's the replay, and he actually said to one of the officials, go look at the replay to see how much you missed it. He is incensed. In fact, he wasn't even on the ice when the goal was scored. He came off the bench.
Uncalled for and very intentional.
Here it is, right there. The jab by Romero. Watch him come in late. Spear.
The helm gets hit by Ekman Larson a little bit, and Smith with the stick and the blocker up. That's what precipitated that. So.
And then there's a cross check on Rust. Rust isn't going to take it, nor should he. There's a spear by Stahl, and Rust has got every right to go back and really do whatever he wants to do to Stahl. That was really initiated by Jordan Stahl.
Who's to take advantage of it. It goes off to the left. He's going right over there on the breakout. There. Oh, my.
Looked like he got Stasny. Right
Callahan. Eddie, I don't know if this is a rough. I understand you're not happy with that. But is this roughing, really? That's more vicious than what Callahan did.
Yeah, I think it was probably the punch at the end there.
CSI St. Louis might find some remnants on the tip of that blade.
Well, Franzen has gone to the Red Wing dressing room.
2 minutes. Again, here's the middle. And Zielinski's just standing up on him. And Zielinski really didn't do anything wrong. That's a spear. Johnny's lucky he didn't get five. I mean, he really is lucky. Tavares not happy with that play in the middle of the zone. And
to come out from behind the net, get his scoring chance. Bishop makes a very alert save. And then Kane with a spear on the goaltender. Ben Bishop, Schuster sees it, grabs around the back of the head. And Vander Kane likes to stir things up, to say the least.
And there's no room for it. There's a lot of stick infractions that don't get called, that are not seen, that you need to be subtle when you do it. But, you're right around the puck. And even though you get a little cross check in the back and you're not happy.
Here we go. There's a spear right okay. There. That's a spear.
Good catch.
Yeah.
So Delorier gets a 5-minute match penalty for spearing.